So I've just finished my first javelin throwing session, 9 months post-op, and I can safely say that I cried like a baby. First throw, bang, absolutely in tears, but it just felt so good to throw them again. It's been so long. I was only throwing about 20 metres or so, but it just felt so good. Can't go too fast. I'm going to be throwing once a week with the javelins, and then again with balls. So hopefully my flexibility will be increasing each throw, and I'll be back throwing properly soon.